Dr. Hayden is just across the... This industrial campus was the headquarters of the resistance.
Good news for the faithful.
The deceiver, Samuel.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Thank you.
Warning. ARC's headquarters is under attack.
Embrace your suffering, young advocates. Beyond the pain, there is enlightenment.
Thank you.
entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirmed. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
This is Dr. Elaine Richardson. Blood samples pulled from the Mars base event that show his blood type is AB positive. He is male with a genome that makes him very much a member of the human race. But the enhanced strength, speed, and athleticism would indicate otherwise. But we can see from the blood samples that there are foreign bodies present of unknown origin. I cannot... contributing member of the scientific community agree with the assumption by some of my colleagues that he is, for lack of a better word, a god, an avenging angel, the right hand of doom here to save humanity from its sins. But I cannot ignore that the timing of his arrival, the identity of his enemies, the fire and brimstone element to this catastrophe we currently find ourselves in has... It has definitely shaken my scientific resolve.
Thank you.
is Dr. Richardson, log entry 005. Subject analysis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2163. Maybe he is a god. Maybe he represents humankind's rage. Their will to persevere, to overcome that which would threaten our survival. He is uncompromising, a relentless being of violence that knows no mention of the hesitation shown by our many leaders and politicians during our time of judgment. Can he overcome them alone? If he can't, we as a species, all species, will not survive.
The Doomslayer will save you. Your salvation lies.
Destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
trans-dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Thank you.
successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
Advanced machinery and weapons technology that we could muster against the opposition. It was useless. They moved too quickly. They cared not for themselves, only sought out the blood of humanity. They were willing to sacrifice their own to get to the heart of our world. We slaughtered thousands and millions more followed, but then he came. He cut through them like a sickle through a field. His fury surpassing their own. He is faster. More relentless. I believe him now to be more than just a man. He is Doom.
personnel. The mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
This laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God! Dr. Hayden was convinced that you would come here for this eventually. Can I just say that it is an honor for me, personally, to meet you?
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to, prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Nothing but a
personnel. The mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
Destroyed 68% of Hell's occupying force. Without the priests, the demons will not consume Earth as the Con Maker had planned. But there is still one priest left, and I have lost his signal. I can no longer locate him. Dr. Hayden will be able to find him. Dr. Hayden is transferring himself into your ship's mainframe. The architecture is similar to his own. This will...
Final priest is hiding in Sentinel Prime. The Con Maker does not want him to be easily found. The only functional slipgate to Sentinel Prime is in the core of Mars, in the lost city of Hibeth. I have marked its location for you, but getting there will take time. There is no easy way to access the core of Mars.
There are no known pathways that lead there, Dr. Hayden.
The BFG 10,000, designed by Dr. Samuel Hayden as part of the anti-demonic defense grid.
I understand. Searching the coordinates to the BFG 10,000 now.
You can't just shoot a hole into the surface of Mars.
The portal is ready.
This is an ARC broadcast. ARC personnel have reported that the Slayer made his way to Dr. Hayden's tower and has retrieved his remains. We do not know why. Unnamed sources inside the organization claim that Dr. Hayden anticipated the Slayer's arrival. We can only hope that this is true, and that the resistance can continue.